Hello. Today is day two of our cruise. Today we are at sea, and those are the best days.
Seems to be moving a lot because these are pretty big waves.
So I'm going to go up to the Lido and get some breakfast in a bit.
I've been so excited about Holland America, because when they go for breakfast,
they go hard. See, look at all this food I got.
That's a lot of food.
Okay, so I finished breakfast. Holland America place out there.
Like an onboard card tester to see if your card is still working, and if it's not, you can like get it fixed up at the main desk. I know it's kind of unnecessary, but it would be really helpful. Yeah. Now it's going on right now. Yeah.
Location update. We're about halfway to the Grand Turk, and we'll be there tomorrow morning.
At the dinner table, main dining room, and this formal night. You're gonna be on my YouTube channel.
It's raining, but go up now, you got me here.
We're gonna be in Grand Turk tomorrow morning.
I don't.
unfortunately, our submarine excursion isn't going to work out, but we're going to plan something else. We're going to get a nice shot of our ship, so
that's going to be nice. Another plate empty. Pretty moon tonight. I feel like we're turning. I don't know why, but this kind of looks like it. Also, let's come over here. There's another ship out there. Or maybe it's not a ship, but something's out there with lights. I don't know what it is. Spooky. Oddly enough, the ship actually feels really isolated.
Look around me. There's like one guy.
Well,
I guess the dining room back there.
Still, why is there nobody? Now you're closing the gate.